Solidarity forever. We shall always achieve.
I'm the co-convener of Center for Leadership and Development Initiative. We are here to commend the government of President Muhammadu Buhari and the security personnel that they are doing a wonderful job, and we will not allow any other foreign mercenaries or opposition to come and sabotage the government of President Muhammadu Buhari. And we are here to solidarize with what the security are doing, combating the Boko Haram, the banditry, and other form of insecurity in Nigeria. That's the reason why we are here. We are here for solidarity.
Okay. You protesting against what these other group are protesting, doing it with violence, do you think it's the right approach?
No, nobody asks anybody to be violent or to be brutal against any other person, because the other people are doing what the other people are doing. They are doing it because it is inscribed in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria that every Nigerian has a right to protest, either for or against. Ours is here to solidarize with the government of President Muhammadu Buhari.
And what I'm trying to say is that you are infringing on their own right by harassing
nobody,
them.
Nobody harassed against... anybody. It was because they started insulting the people that we came together. That was the reason why some of them started agitating. That why would they be insulting them, because they are equally Nigerians. So that's the reason why we are here.
My name is Ibrahim Kabiru Dalla. I'm the co-convener of the Center for Leadership and Development Initiative. Thank you very much.
What our demands are, we're also going to tell you our opinion of what happened when we came here. And some of our leaders, some of the co-organizers of this freedom rally have been chased away by thugs who were hired to come and disrupt our peaceful rally, and we are not even sure of the condition.